For this movement, we're gonna be in the push-up position and we're gonna be using one dumbbell. All right, so once you get the push-up position set with the dumbbell, in my case, behind my left hand, okay? Wide feet equals easier, narrow feet equals tougher. All right, so somewhere in the middle is where we're gonna start. All right, so push-up position, glutes are engaged, abs are braced. From here, it's behind my left hand. I'm gonna reach over with my right and move it across. Now it's behind my right hand. I'm gonna bring it back. Move it across. The whole time you're moving that dumbbell over and back, focus on your hips, keeping them nice and stable. Whichever hand is moving the dumbbell, that hip is gonna wanna lift. Try to fight against it.